Good morning.
Good morning.
We're up early so we can head to Suva.
Early? This is not early.
We got up early at 5:30. This is early for vacation time.
I agree.
4:30.
That's who you are.
This guy's retired. And the rest of us are living real life. And Rena's retired, but she's still normal. All right, so let me show you outside. It is windy. And then we're gonna pack up the house and then head over. How long did it take to drive? 4 hours. So when you're heading from Raki Raki and to Suva, it takes 4 hours. It's so pretty. It was perfect to be here for a few days here at Dream View Villa from all angles. Oh my gosh, breathtaking. And then in Suva, they did send out a warning for flash floods, which I think is more like heavy rain. So just be prepared in Fiji if you are coming during the winter season, which is the summer months. There's all sorts of weather. It could be sunny, like so far it's been really warm since we've been here. It's felt like our summers. Right now it's windy, it's raining, and then we have a warning for flash floods. So just be prepared. I brought my little cold weather outfit just in case, but it's not cold. It's cold, but still very beautiful. So excited to jump on the road.
That's right.
Ed's extra prepared. Look at this.
Well, it's light, so it's
nice. You ready for the flash floods?
We get to experience the full four seasons here.
Yeah, for real. It is windy.
Okay,
we've made it to the city called Ra, R-A. We're just making a pit stop. Gula.
We're both in the back.
Dad's gonna drop off some food to a family friend. Pack him for another bag. Okay, Dad says on the way to Suva there's a waterfall, so we're gonna see if we could find it. Oh, it's so pretty! Right along the road. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know about this. Let's see. Ooh, ooh. Wow. Look at that. Gorgeous.
This whole place is just all full of water coming over the rock.
Really? Beautiful.
We're swimming there. And it's really big, we're swimming there too.
It's deep enough?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. It's so beautiful. It's raining. There's waterfalls. There's a waterfall right there. It's super lush. But it's still warm, so I'm still in my regular clothes.
During the colonial days, these are the towns that had the main stops, and they had a hotel. One is Tabor, Raki Raki, Singatoka, and Tai Levu.
Tai Levu is where we're coming up over
coming
here.
Up to Tai Levu, yeah. This is the wet side of the island. This region here now that we're in is the dairy region.
Hey babe.
And what city is this again? Tailebu. Tailebu. Korovo, Tailebu. We made it to their downtown. It's still a really small city, but they still have the downtown.
Hey!
Bula!
We collect all the coconuts there. We husk it here.
Oh, wow.
Okay. We got to drop him off in the Rosoli.
Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Right at the front.
All right, we are in downtown Suva. Here it is. Oh, headed to our hotel. What's the name of our hotel?
Grand Pacific Hotel.
Lex?
For what?
To be in Suva.
I'm excited. How do you feel? This is where you were born.
Yeah, this is you.
It's just like revisiting home.
Huh?
It's just like revisiting home.
What? So silly. This is very different from what we've been experiencing so far.
The pain doesn't stop them.
Nope. You're used to it. Just gotta get a big umbrella.
Wow, that's huge.
That's where the royalty stands out. And the wings up there.
Oh, will they go up there and stand?
Yeah, so you guys are going to have to go up there. We'll be down below taking a picture.
They will probably let us, though, because of our background, I imagine, right?
Yeah, I think it's open.
Oh my gosh. Well, we made it here to the Grand Pacific Hotel. It is very grand. Look at that.
Curry.
Oh, he sure is selling.
Chicken, lamb curry,
chicken, fish
curry.
Ooh,
look at that.
You need
a
chicken palau? These
are heavy.
This would be awesome with the chutney.
Let me see yours, Rita. Oh my gosh, that's so good. Oh, dang it. I left the chutney in my backpack at the
bar.
Thank you so much.
$6. It's a $3 plate.
Omari?
Oh my gosh.
Surreal thing.
No way. I have never seen that in person. Wow.
So this is the octopus we were eating.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. So we good. What are these?
The sea slug.
Oh, sea slug? Oh, sea cucumber. Yeah. Wow. That's the shell? Ooh.
It's called a nautilus.
Nautilus?
You know, this shell swims like that.
And just like that. Rena's laughing because I'm shocked at all these creatures. This water is healthy, having all the good old fish and sea creatures. You loving it?
Go.
Okay. Thanks. Alright, we're headed for our afternoon tea. It's kind of like a mall situation, but Dad's really excited to show us around, so I'm excited. Alright. Ooh.
Ooh. Are you excited?
Ooh. Is it delicious?
I don't even know what I'm eating.
Oh my.
What am I eating?
It's a giant clam.
The shell looked beautiful. Let's see this.
Yeah.
You know, this I wish I could eat Nordless. Stuff like that with joy. I'm proud of you, Dad.
Because it's from the sea.
Of course. Love it. Ready?
You want to go look up there?
So Suva is supposed to have a colonial look, which she can definitely see more of it in this area. So this is an iconic building here in Suva. What is it for, Dad?
This used to be a tourist center at one point. It's listed as a heritage grade A building.
Been here for a very long time. You could see they're building around it.
Even on this side here.
There you go. There's some more colonial buildings. So excited because this restaurant has gluten-free shortbread, so I can have it with my tea. So they asked Ed and I to be on the wall of the Moments wall that we were just asking about. This is the wall they asked us to be a part of.
Wow! Oh, now you gotta take a picture of the shortbread.
Yeah, I guess you should probably put this down and get you one.
Beautiful. Look at that. It's a beautiful room. Love it. Smells really good. Look at that. Let's look at the bathroom real quick. Ooh. Funcher. No bath like I was hoping. I was hoping to get a bathroom, but oh well.